Hello, thank you for joining me. I've just arrived in my Lada at Staines Park. Come here today for an episode of Miniature Railway Britain. I don't have to walk far from my car to find the railway because it is literally just here. It's a racetrack miniature railway. There's a steam loco over there being steamed up. Looks like a 5600 class, so hopefully we'll see and have a ride behind that one later. I can see the station over there. You've got a few steaming bays, and there's the station. There's no trains there at the moment, so that can only mean that the trains are out. So what we'll do, we'll wait here. We'll see the trains pass us, and then we'll go and have a ride. It's a train coming now. So I think the widest gauge must be 5 inch, and then we've probably got 3.5 inch and 2.5 inch, which 2.5 inch, you sometimes get it at these racetrack ones, but you don't often see many locos of that gauge. Anyway, I think there's an 08 coming around the corner. That was 08 number 08, then 288, and it was called Invicta. Now I think there is another train, so we'll wait and see that. Yeah, I can just see the other train coming along. Look over there by the road, there it is. It's a diesel this time, or that was also a diesel, but technically they're battery electrics in this, but they're modelled on diesel. So let's watch this go past. Not too sure what it is yet, we'll have to have a look as it goes by. That was interesting. I thought it looked American as it came round the corner, and as it went past I had a look and I noticed B&O Railroad, so I think that's Baltimore and Ohio Railroad, so it must be a little switcher. So a switcher, we've got a switcher and a shunter. In the UK we call diesel locos or steam locos shunters. In America they're known as switchers. In Europe you tend to see electric shunters. We don't really have many electric shunting locos over here, but that's quite nice, quite a little combination of two American and British shunting locos. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to walk over there and let's go and have a ride. I don't mind.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Bye.
enjoyed the ride on the train. Now they're getting the steam loco ready. Just see it over there. So I'm going to watch the steam loco come down here. I'm going to have to do a bit of interesting track work. This is like a gate. It opens. So, well, it does two functions really. It's effectively the points, because that's the thing with a racetrack. You can't have points in quite the same way. But it also means they could get any vehicles in and out of the racetrack. So let's wait here and watch the steam loco come off shit.
Keep going!
I've had a pleasant afternoon here at the Staines Miniature Railway, run by Staines Society of Model Engineers. Steam locomotive is sitting there now, waiting to take its next lot of passengers on a trip around the track. It's quite a nice track. I like, you know, how you've got track here, track there, but it's obviously all one continuous loop. It's funny how I've never been to this one before, because having lived not too far away from here, it's just one I've never got round to going to, so I'm pleased to have made it here today. Last time I made a railway video in Staines was completely different. That was about the old Staines West Railway, so if you want to see that, do have a look at that video. That's unusual in, as far as I'm aware, Staines West was the only house in Britain that got converted into a railway station. That's really quite a unique thing, but if you want to see that, you have to look at that video. If you were to come here, I came by car, as you know, today. There's that little car park there which is free to park in. If that's full, as you can see, on the edge of the residential area, you can park along the road. You could also come by train. They were doing engineering works today, so that's why I didn't come by train, and also it's not too far. But if you were to come by train, the railway station, if you were to go through the park that way, must be about half a mile or so away, and it'd be a flat walk, so it's not impossible to visit here by train. There goes the steam loco, and the Thames is about not a quarter of a mile or so down the road in that direction. So let's just watch the trains go by one more time. Thank you very much for watching. Please do feel free to like, subscribe and comment. Thank you to the Staines Society of Model Engineers for a pleasant afternoon. Thank you very much and goodbye.